An embattled bridal shop in Fort Wayne now has to freeze its assets. The shop I Do Bridal closed suddenly earlier this summer, leaving brides scrambling for dresses they thought were on the way. Well, now a judge has signed off on an order preventing the shop owner from selling, hiding, or destroying any items or dresses at the shop. The attorney general is also suing the shop after getting more than 30 complaints. The first hearing for that case is set for October 3rd.